spend too much time sitting lonely, talking to myself only. I've gotta find me a lady, but the personal ads fail me. So I decided to put my face up on MySpace. That seems to be the cyber place to meet a potential mate. I didn't even hesitate, I had to find someone so I wouldn't have to masturbate. While I'll probably still pleasure me, it won't be out of necessity. Come on ladies, where are ya? I searched for ladies in my area. That's where I found a picture of perfection. She had the most beautiful complexion. She far exceeded my imagination. She sparked a little partial erection. MySpace can be a beautiful place thanks to your beautiful face.
Beautiful.
And you're always so friendly.
Let's be friends.
With the messages you send me.
Woo!
Like I can meet sexy singles or get free cell phone jingles. How much I could get paid to take a simple survey. My penis could be as big as Raoul's, and I could get all kinds of girls. All the ladies come see me. MySpace.com/motherfucking D. With your beautiful body and face, meet me there on MySpace. I sent her a friend request and somehow made a list. She was single and looking for a relationship, looking. So I had to spit some clever shit. I couldn't be mindless like other guys. I said your picture caught my eye, far too beautiful to just pass by. I had to drop it and say hi. Something smooth like a soul song. Alright, it's the same shit I wrote and so wrong. I posted the comments on a page. She hit me back and I had it made. Simple fantasies of hidden energy turned into a lady I won't be forgetting. She lived in the next town. But that's alright, I was still down. I walked there to massage her feet just so we could meet. Anything to make a good impression. My nerves have already got me stressing. We set up a date to meet for the end of the week. MySpace can be a beautiful place thanks to your beautiful face. And you're always so friendly.
So friendly.
With the messages you send me. Sing it for me, Phil.
Woo!
Hit 'em with the motherfucking reel. Like I can meet sexy singles or get free cell phone jingles. Or how much I could get paid to take a simple survey. My penis could be as big as Raoul's, and I could get all kinds of girls. Come and see me, y'all.
Come and see me.
MySpace.com/filmcockingballs. All the ladies come see me. MySpace.com/themotherfuckingD. With your beautiful body and face, meet me there on MySpace. We decided we should meet each other, and I was excited like a motherfucker. We were gonna eat, but meet outside. That's where someone grabbed me from behind and threw me in the back of a fucking van. I was a victim of an elaborate scam. Dude was like fucking 60, but still he got the drop on me. Now I'm trapped in a closet like a Kelly, without a shower, so I'm all smelly. I rub the lotion on my skin, or else I get the hose again. Sometimes he covers me in whipped cream. It's like a demented pervert's wet dream. So y'all motherfuckers come see me. MySpace.com/themotherfuckingD.
MySpace.com/theradio.
MySpace.com/PhilMCockingBalls.
MySpace.com/RaoulBall. Oh, MySpace.com/oldassdrow.